Well, that's all right. It's been a great show. We'll see you again. All right, ta-da. Well, you just said you can't get out. I mean, we've got more of a show to do, but I mean, if you can't get out, we'll just have to leave you there. I can see your parking sensors are going mad in there. I'll just watch you back then. I'll just watch you back once more. To me. Whoa! You're on the bumper there. Well, hey, and he's out. All right. So this is it. Right, so Paul has got to get in the gap. Do you think he can do it? We've got the smallest gap ever. Can he do it? Here we go then. We know what to do. You want a 3-second countdown, Paul? Oh, we're on a slow hand clap. Here we go, on the slow hand clap. Build up the speed, folks. Here we go. We're going. 3, 2, 1, and... Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Paul Swift and the Top Gear stunt team as the Horse folks just make their way out of the main arena. RS Mark 2, we've got an RS Mark 3 on.